Akhtar has a cameo in Arjun Rampal's last release film Daddy, and here is the latter who speaks about being compared to Akhtar. During an interview with Arjun, he said,
"Nahi, aisi baat nahi hai. Dekhiye, wo, ha, wo, yeah, film is on Arun Gawli. You know, it is on Arun Gawli. So, aise comparisons draw karna is not good. It is absolutely wrong. Farhan has come and supported Daddy, you know, by coming and doing that part. So, he and it's a guest appearance. So, we've given him a special thanks and all of that. So, I'm very grateful to him that he did it, and I'm very happy that he did it."
Upon choosing Farhan Akhtar to be casted in Daddy, he said,
"Yeah, I mean, it was just ki it was an instinct. Mujhe laga ki, you know, ek typical casting nahi hogi. You know, it'll be something unique, it'll be different, it'll be a surprise for the audience, for Farhan's fans also. You know, Aushim aur Farhan bhi achhe dost hain. Farhan to mera bahut achha dost hai. To jab maine unse zikr ki thi, to mera Aushim kar raha hai, tu kar raha hai, teri production hai, chalo karte hain, try karte hain. So, us hisab se humne, you know, koshish ki. Bahut logon ne unke film ko, unke role ko saraya bhi hai. Aur, I thought he did a fantastic job."
The film Daddy, however, has opened to a moderate start, but his fans and audiences are loving Rampal as Arun Gawli.